This is Black Light coming back with some more soul sessions. So he set up a system of programming and conditioning the minds for over 400 years of the black man and black woman, black family in America. And he's been practicing this technique, like I said, over 400 years. And each generation comes out a little bit more insane, comes out a little bit more retarded and dumbed down. And prone to this system that the Caucasian has put in place for us. We, through the black woman, we the black man and woman of America, including South America, Central America, North America, all of us have been affected by the Caucasoid programming of the black woman. And when she's programmed, the man is programmed, the babies are programmed. We're in the world and we're of this world. We're in this world and we're of this world. This is what Jesus was speaking of a long time ago. So the future Jesus, the future Christ, is the one that crystallizes all the teachings into one. Because all the times, the past, the present, and the future, are crystallized into the now. Are crystallized into the now. This is the church of the what's happening now. So now is the perfect time to explain the teachings of the Bible, the Quran, Buddha, all of the ancient ones, Hindu, all of them talking about the same thing, but just on different levels, using different terminologies, but it'll all add up to the same thing. Now is the time. We got the key to revelations, to unlock the meaning of the Bible, to decipher the meaning of the Bible, the Quran, and everything right now. That's what I'm doing. By me coming to you in this manner, I'm giving you wings to fly above emotion into the thinking of the Most High. This is Black Light, to be continued.